is, you're always such a
sweetheart. Okay. Hi, my name is Maria Ocasio-Silva. I'm a pediatric physiatrist here at Nemours. So physiatry is fairly a new field. It's been around, I would say, for about over 60 years. A physiatrist is the doctor that deals with improving function. So it doesn't matter what illness or impairment you have, if you lose function, then we probably need to be involved. Parents are key to the success of our rehabilitation plan. I can recommend therapies, but if they don't take them to the therapies, nothing is gonna happen. I can recommend equipment, they may have it, but if they don't put it on, nothing is gonna happen. So definitely our parents have to be involved in the rehabilitation process. Once I had children, it was totally different the way I approached parents. At first, I couldn't relate, you know, what they were going through. Now, sometimes I have to stop myself from crying because I feel like if they were my children. I would like the families to know that our field, it's the one that's gonna help your child achieve their highest potential. I always believe there's hope. You can see miracles happen. And me, as your lead physician, I'm gonna be with them through the process.
Yes, yes!
Very good.